Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I am Dr. Saliha from Odontocare Dental Clinic. In this video, let's discuss about hand instruments in operative dentistry and its classification. Let's get into the video. The removal and shaping of tooth structure are essential aspects of restorative dentistry. Modern high-speed equipment has eliminated the need for many hand instruments for tooth preparation. But hand cutting instruments are still important for finishing many tooth preparations, and thus hand cutting instruments remain an essential part of the armamentarium for quality restorative dentistry. Hand cutting instruments are manufactured from two main materials, stainless steel and carbon steel. Some instruments are made with carbide inserts to provide more durable cutting edge. Alloys of nickel, cobalt or chromium are used in the manufacture of hand instruments. Let's discuss about the classifications of hand instruments. According to Sturdivant, cutting and non-cutting instruments. Cutting instruments involves excavator, chisel and others. Excavator, ordinary hatchets, hoe, angle former, spoon excavator, and chisel includes straight chisel, curved chisel, bin angle chisel, enamel hatchet, gingival marginal trimmer. Whereas others includes knives, files, scalers and carvers. Non-cutting instruments are amalgam condensers, mirrors, explorers and props. Let's see the classification of hand instruments according to Chabineau. Cutting instruments. It involves both hand and rotary. Hatchets, chisel, hoe, excavator and others are under hand, whereas burrs, stones, disc and others are under rotary. Number 2, condensing instruments, pluggers, hand and mechanical. Number 3, plastic instruments, it involves spatulas, carvers, burnishers and packing instruments. Number 4, finishing and polishing instruments, orange wood sticks, polishing points and finishing strips are under hand. Finishing burrs, mounted brushes, mounted stones, rubber cups and impregnated disc and wheels are under rotary. Number 5, isolation instruments, rubber dam frame, saliva ejectors, cotton roll holders and evacuating tip and equipments. Number 6, miscellaneous instruments. It includes mouth mirrors, probe, scissors, pliers and others. According to Marzak, hand instruments are classified as exploring or diagnostic instruments, mouth mirror, explorer or probe, tweezers, separators, cheek retractors and air syringe. Number 2, isolating instruments, cotton roll holder, rubber dam, saliva ejector and suction apparatus. Number 3, hand cutting instruments, excavators, spoon excavator, cleoid, discoid, hatchet excavator and hoe. Chisels, straight chisel, mono angle chisel, pin angle chisel and triple angle chisel. Special types of chisels are modified chisels. Whittlestead chisel, enamel hatchet, gingival marginal trimmer and angle former. Number 4, restoring instruments, mixing instruments, cement spatula and agate spatula. plastic carrying or filling instruments, packing instruments, condensing instruments involves round condenser and parallelogram condenser. Burnishing instruments involves ball-shaped, egg-shaped and conical-shaped burnishes. Carving instruments involves Hollenbach carver, diamond carver and Watts carver. Number 5. Miscellaneous instruments. It includes matrices and retainers and scissors. Let's discuss about the parts of hand instruments. Handle or shaft. Shank, blade with cutting edge or nib with face. Let's see the types of instrument grasp. Pen grasp, modified pen grasp, inverted pen grasp, palm and thumb grasp, and modified palm and thumb grasp. Okay friends, I hope this video is useful. Subscribe to Dr. Odontocare for more interesting videos. Thank you.